They, of course, are the two minor characters in Shakespeare's Prince Hamlet. And Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead is really about what happens to them as the play is going on around them. They linguistically and even physically fall all over themselves trying to figure out how to get out of this thing alive. Thankfully, they don't know the title of the play. So they think they've got some hope as to get out of this thing.